gamers, so another episode of the E-Federation. This is Gadriel here, and yes, I am back. We have ourselves a 3v3, Galatia, Boii, and Egypt versus Suebi, Getae, and Athens. We have Medusa playing Athens, AMC Shocker I think is playing Suebi, and I forgot who's playing Getae. Medusa is a very common name you'll see in games. He's a Discord player. You have me playing Galatia, Blackfoot playing Boii, and a random known as Fulcrum playing Egypt. As you can see, Egypt is playing a bend but don't break strategy, where we're all frontal. Well, I'm frontal. So I'm going to speed this up because it does take a while for them to attack the walls. This is a long fight. It's 55 minutes. So I hope you guys are off and enjoying yourselves. To mention, we do have a cav sally out going out the back gate. I think it's a heavy horse and a noble horse. Yep. They're making a breach. Strategically, at the very beginning, these guys are doing the right things. But Fulcrum isn't really holding his side, so it's going to make it hard for us to hold the center. And with no chat, we can't, like, message Fulcrum, so. I'm gonna speed it up again. Sorry for the lag, it's gonna be laggy when I'm in full speed. Let's take a look at the cabin back. Light horse, heavy horse. Where's the noble? Oh, the noble horse is my general. My bad. We have some action happening between Suebi. Suebi entering with some Wadana spears going against sword followers. We have some berserkers on the field, some sword masters. 1, 2, 3. Artillery from Suebi being attacked by some light horse. Got some more light horse. We took out Suebi's artillery, is completely gone now. The heavy horse is no longer being chased. What's he gonna do? He's gonna do a frontal charge. Try to break through the line and get to those archers. But a second line of swordmasters get in. then all the cav comes collapsing on the backs. That heavy horse is dead. Let's see how many kills it gets. 13 so far. Yeah, it's done. I think it got 15 kills. I think he's aiming for this dude. Alright, Blackfoot asked me to send some Levy Freeman over. Warriors, move out!
Victory for gold!
Got a lot of picked hoplites from Athens. Oh. Sorry about that, guys. Woke up maybe an hour ago. Legionnaires, because the whole center is not broken. The way they position, they pretty much forced us to retreat. Do you have a camel still outside? Saw the archers had to move.
Kill, kill, kill. Get running. Honor of the enemy.
Still seeing the Syrians in the dark green. Sorry, I'll go back to the fighting. My bad. Luckily, Getae is stacking up, which is making all his men exhausted, which is getting us free kills pretty much on noble swords. Thank you.
Run, curse you! Get running!
Berserkers in the front line now. Watch that Chaos Spearman because he does do something really good. This is playing reserve. Suebi and Getae are usually primarily the ones doing the push right now. We're not worried about Athens. Sorry about that. Let's play the battle. We have Egypt still holding the front line with his lower tier. The reason why we fell back is because there's only one way we're actually going to win is if we hold these the kill box, because of all the high tier infantry that Getae has. Where's that cavalry? It's on the move. Fulcrum's being sneaky. Slinger fire to the front is still pretty dangerous. They have a lot of AP, which is armor piercing, if people did not know what that meant. Fulcrum's being really sneaky. I'd go here and then come out. I think that's what he's gonna do. Comes the cavalry now, the camels. Oh, here we go. Killed 75 archers. 75 less bows that are going to be shooting out. Thank you. okay. Alright, Egypt, the Athens archers are being attacked by the Mycerians. We're holding the front line. Boii is holding the unimportant flank, while I'm holding the victory point flank. We have to hold this, though. It's not really unimportant. It's very important, because then they can come around and hit me from behind. But... dropping that Kimbri. Trying to neutralize as much range as I can.
Advance at speed!
throw a spear pushed off my archers. This does not look good really for us right now, even though the balance of power is in our favor. They have a lot of high-end units. And we only have literally mid-tier. We do have some Osworn, which I think we have 5 or 4 Osworn. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, thorax swordsman in combat. There's right now a massive melee in the middle. Men move into the back because you have cavalry coming to the back. I think it's a Hippias Lancer and 2 noble horse generals. Horsemen. Yeah. Which are heavy shock cav for Getae. Osworn now up on holding the secondary flank. So Sometimes you gotta hold where you know you're gonna win. 166. Butthorax is out of the fight. Killing off berserkers. I think I'm out of ammo now. Yep. Don't know what Fulcrum decided to do over there, but thank you. breaking. Finally, 274 kills. Any more berserkers? One, two, more berserkers. Fulcrum pushing out with his general. That's his general right there. Guy in the red cape.
Run, curse you! Get running! Forward! Get running! Get charge!
Fulcrum is dead. He's gone. That's the end of the battle, really, guys. It was a very close one, but we ended up being successful. Blackfoot just killed one of my guys. And that's game. Let's take a look at the unit kill counts. We have me with 2192 kills and 1932 losses. Galatian Legionnaires with General 214, Archers 110, 159, 140. Galatian Legionnaires with 197, 223, 181, 165. Galatian Swords 112, 81, and 124. Let's get on the Fulcrum. with 2,130 kills, 2,796 losses. Did a really good job for a random on our team. 201 on his general, 191, 268 with his two archers, 180 with his Rhodian slinger, 129 with carrying axe, and 139 with the royal peltis, 166 with the royal thorax. His regular thorax, 147, 104, 85. Theros, 80. Let's look at Blackfoot with 2,534 top kills of the game, and 2,476 losses. General, 259. Slingers, 163, 115, 115. 37 on his archer, which I don't think he was really focused and caring about his archer. Osworn, 265, 274, 128 on one that just got started. Sword followers, 184, 116, 122, 151, 115, 196, 122. Alright, he did outstanding with his sword followers as well. We're going on to Medusa with 2,425 kills and 2,466 losses, top kills of his team, with 351 on his general, 151, 128 on one of his Cretans and on his Peltist. His other two Cretans didn't do so well. His veterans, 166, 168, his picked hoplites, 378, 42, and 75, which weren't the greatest. Thorax swords did excellent, 171, 155, 173, 125. We'll go down to Shifty with 2,272 kills. His two noble horse, his general, 109, his archers, 73, 103, 110. Noble swords, 175, 126, 111, 108, 253, 290, 280. We'll go down to Suebi, with 2,168 kills, 2,219 losses. Swordmaster General, 127 kills, Noble Horse, 130, Archers, 173, 117 are notable, 140, 168, 100 on his Berserkers. Round Shield, Swordsman, 147. Swordmasters, 161, 153, 203. Wodan's Spears, 156 and 210. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any replays, we have in our description below our Discord. You can send your replays to our Discord channel. We have a channel within the channel for replays. So don't be afraid. Send in some replays. We'll cover it for you. Have a great day and stay safe.